Now when you climb into your bed tonight, and when you lock and bolt the door.
Good evening to everybody. It is a very exciting moment in the short history of the Benyamini Center. The Benyamini directors decided to initiate an international multicultural project with the aim of beginning a dialogue.
Just think of those out in the cold and dark.
A dream of a multicultural art event with visitors from abroad, with residency to the guest artist.
אתם יושבים ביחד, גברים ונשים, ואני יושבת מולכם ומדברת אתכם פנים מול פנים. פעם זה לא היה ככה.
When we talk about second colonial, we can talk about post-colonial.
We chose quite a controversial subject, post-colonialism.
Because there's not enough love to go around.
זה הרגע הזה של האחרי. זה פוסט-קולוניאליזם.
This mind maps piece actually started with the diary that I found of my great-grandfather's. So 15th of August 1947, 12 o'clock tonight, British rule in India ends.
The transition is it.
In the India that I'm living in today, what it means to be Indian, to hate Pakistan, and I mean, we are the exact same people, so I mean, what it means to be patriotic.
The post-colonial, they just culture occupation.
European rulers wanted to bring obelisks to their country to glorify himself, but he left a hole near the temple in Aswan.
To establish Tel Aviv as Old Neuland was required displacement of another people, another way of life.
The Israeli culture suppressed all the Northern African, Sephardi Jews.
Part of the post-colonialism idea is the question why something considered cool, of the time, contemporary, relevant.
Why Israel is European? That's what I'm asking Mr. Barak.
And another thing isn't, even though it's happening there. And
the Jewish state made of refugees of European extermination is European? 70% of Israeli population is Arabs and from Arab countries. I mean, the whole concept of villa in the jungle is a lie.
We don't aware of what really happens.
And they will squeeze it to express the very methodical, clean-cut way that control mechanism controls individuals.
Erdogan, Donald Trump, Bibi Netanyahu, they agree about things, they sit together, and we are all the mass.
And sympathy is what we need, my friend.
I'm coming from Belgrade. This country was in my childhood time changing like four times shape and name. What I am, you know, like you don't know anymore what you are.
So I choose QR code. Yeah, I think this one, just like Taiwan, many elements become QR code.
My childhood was during the sort of height of apartheid, and I grew up in a middle-class white family with a black nanny.
This photograph was really a starting point for me.
In the mines, they would search your anus for diamonds.
So initially the idea was to put up the hands. When I got you, there's that whole issue of body check.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
And sympathy is what we need.
At this stage, it looks wonderfully phallic.
Wonderfully phallic, yes. There's so much testosterone infused into the situation here.
It's all these 18-year-old kids.
With guns.
Yes.
So I'm totally okay with dicks.
One world, two faces. The human will wars, and we give to them the power.
I've never dropped a piece before like that.
I'm trying to combine things because I believe that you can create something that have meanings after it was broken.
Wow, I have this message from Manal. It's really hard for me, this project, and I don't want to deal now with this issue, especially which is so personal. Wow.
I'm talking as an Palestinian human being living here. You go to Tel Aviv, to Jerusalem, and work with people, study with people, learn from teachers, and in the inside, I'm always having this anger, and I can't deal with this anger.
No, there's not enough love to go around.
post-colonialism. We're in the colonialism.
You're saying Jinnah has promised that all minorities' rights will be taken care of, and of course, that didn't happen. We had one of the most bloody partitions in history, right? I mean, so many thousands of people died.
Now half the world hates the other half, and half the world has all the food.
We're getting towards Jerusalem.
Where's the war? Gosh. Did you live through the war?
With my 19, it was NATO bombing of Serbia. My town was bombed with uranium. Now you have a person like this dying from cancer, and women cannot really get babies and so on.
But I think we are going into a very big catastrophe. So we are preparing the evidence. It's not nice.
And half the world lies down and quietly stops, 'cause there's not enough love.
They want to visit him. He said, it depends if it's in the colonial space or the post-colonial space.
This exhibition is a milestone. We've all changed. And I honor you all with that speaking out.
Well, there's not enough love to go wrong.